awake in this room. One eye, I'm not saying one eye, not even two, one eye, the eye that I've been observing you is going blind. God said that the satanic cats that have been sent to your environment to monitor your life and your family is being executed. Somebody here that been feeling down because you are looking at this year again, that this year is coming to an end, and I don't know what you have been looking for, but you are here to get it. God said I should tell you that you should be encouraged and rejoiced, because the first quarter of 2019 is your year of deception.
You are bigger than what people.
here that is already being overwhelmed with the responsibility or the weight of the responsibility that you have. God said that I have sent the helper to you, and the helper will reach you before the 15th of this new month that we are about to enter.
Hey, you are
God, as you tell somebody here, before you get there, I've already prepared your palace for you.
Say, you are so good. You are good. You are so good.
You are God.
You are bigger than what
God has to tell somebody. The confusion will disappear within the next 2 weeks, because I will help you to make the right choice.
Yeah.
You are kind.
You are bigger than what people say.
You are so good,
Baba.
Showed me the vision that it has been on red for long, it is turning to green now. Thank you, Lord. And God said that a follow-up of that vision said that your progress that has been stopped for long, the stoppage has been removed, and your advancement will know no end for now. Thank you, Lord. God, that there is somebody here. There's somebody that is among your company or friend or maybe family that has double face, that is double faced. And you need to know who the person truly is so that you will not make mistakes in committing some things that are precious or vital to the person and leading to your regret. God said that within the next 5 days, we'll show clearly who the person is. It's not for you to run away from, but just for your information, not for you to make the person an enemy, but for you to be safe in not getting to the point of regret by the way you will be treating the person. Just know wisely how to deal with the person. 5 days, God will reveal fully who the person is to you.
You are the most I got.
You're married to tradition. of disappointment. But God said, I should tell you, a fresh appointment is coming on the 7th of January unto you. So be expectant of that and don't allow this to affect you. Let it pass by. That appointment will take you to a better place than that place.
Yeah. You are the most.
It has made you, anytime you sight that sign, I don't know which area of your body, you sight that sign, you feel sad. God said that He has just touched you in this service. Very shortly, that sign will disappear as a renewal of your youth. And He said, I should tell you, year 2019 is your year of settlement and celebration. But what about that person? Settlement and celebration. Thank you, Lord.
You have done so much for me.
Last Wednesday worship edition. You receive for the last. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. We give you all the glory. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we are giving them. God, I should tell somebody here, your way that has been blocked before now has now been opened. God, I should tell somebody here, it's mercy, not your ability, because your ability has not worked all the while. But because this being the last worship edition, you normally deserve special blessings, which people don't deserve, just to keep them as a token. God said that His mercy is making way for you in that place. Amen. God said, I should tell us to lift up our hand. Wherever you are, just lift up your hand. Thank you, Lord. You always reserve the best for the last. Thank you, Lord. This is the last worship edition, early February for 2018. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Wow. God is delivering into people's hands and lives things that are missing in those lives. Thank you, Lord. I'm seeing nails fastened to some trees. They are being removed right now. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. The chance of darkness is being destroyed. Amen. Ever last Father, we thank you. Whatever you have done, I know that you have done so much. In these few moments, let all be permanent.
Amen.
We that are here and our brethren that are online, wherever they are connected to us, you are the same God everywhere. And there is no distance that we are in the realm of the Spirit. The centurion says, speak the word, you don't need to come to where I am. And the Bible said that that same the word that was spoken from a far place came to pass in that place. And every one of us, we here and people online, before the end of this year, let that be glorious manifestation of victories, of fresh blessings, of even things that people have not even thought will still come to pass in our life this year. And let all the glory be to you. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed.